here with Off-Leash K9 Training, Florida. I'm here today with 8-year-old Schnauzer Einstein. Einstein's here for the 2-week board and train program. His biggest issues are, first of all, he's a runner. If he gets outside, he's off-leash. He is literally gone. You are not going to find him for a very long time. But other than that, his owner's biggest issue is he does happen to be an escapee from time to time, and he gets out, and he has a tendency to bite people. Sometimes, you know, there have been times where he's totally fine with it, but every now and then he just picks and chooses when he's going to do it, but he decides that he doesn't like somebody and he will actually go up and bite them. Most of the time it's people reaching out to pet him too. I'm gonna go ahead and see what he'll do for me today. Einstein, come. 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 Einstein, come. Other than that, Einstein definitely has a bit of anxiety. He likes to cry and whimper when he's in his kennel. And altogether, I just feel like he has anxiety not being around his owner in general. So this is going to be an interesting next 2 weeks, and I look forward to showing you guys his progress when he's all finished. Good boy!